Hey folks, today I'm going to do Up the Junction by Squeeze. So here we go.
I never thought it happened with me and the girl from Clapham out on the windy common. That night I ain't forgotten when she dumped out the rations with some or other passions. I said, "You are a lady." She said, "Perhaps I may be." We moved into a basement with talks of our engagement. We stayed in by the telly, although the room was smelly. We spent our time just kissing, the railway arms were missing. The love had got us hooked up, and all that time it took up. I got a job with Stanley, he said I'd come in handy. He started me on Monday, so I took a bath on Sunday. I worked 11 hours and bought the girl some flowers. She said she'd seen a doctor and nothing now could stop her. I worked all through the winter, the weather it was bitter. I put away a tenner, it's night to make her better. And when the day was ready, I had to tell the telly. Late evenings by the fire and little cakes inside her. This morning at 4:50, I took her rather nifty down to an incubator. But 30 minutes later, she gave birth to a daughter. Within a year, a walker, she looked just like her mother. If there could be another. And now she's 2 years older, her mother's with a soldier. She left me when my drinking became a proper stinging. The devil came and took me from bar to street to bookie. No more nights by the telly, no more nights nappies smelly. Alone here in the kitchen, I feel there's something missing. I beg for some forgiveness, but begging's not my business. And she won't write a letter, although I always tell her. So it is my assumption, I'm really up the Junction.
There you go.